He just laid it down and walked off. Well, ASU jumps on it. The clock runs out. ASU wins by 2 points. It's the most bizarre ending in a football game I think I've ever heard of. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. They did. Yeah. Yeah.